winter storm warning for the following area in Washington. Northwest Blue Mountains, winter storm warning in effect from 10 p.m. this evening to 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Saturday, above 3,500 feet. What? Heavy snow expected above 3,500 feet. Total snow accumulations of 10 to 20 inches possible, mainly above 4,000 feet with lesser amounts below. Winds could gust as high as 40 miles per hour. Where? In Washington, Northwest Blue Mountains. In Oregon, Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon. When? From 10 p.m. this evening to 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Saturday. Impacts. Travel could be very difficult to impossible. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. Strong winds could cause tree damage. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. The latest road conditions for the state you are calling from can be obtained by calling 511. This is NOAA Weather in Pendleton, broadcasting from WWF 56 in Richland.